I could definitely put this on Redbubble as a pattern. It could show up on, you know, cell phone cases. It could show up on t-shirts. It could show up on aprons. It could show up on tablecloths, whatever, you know, table covers. It could show up on really anything, right? Like a rug, whatever, whatever the case may be. And on top of that, it's cool for a stock photo. So I'm going to go over here and hit download. I'm going to increase the size of the image and bam, check that out.